Hello friends, today I'm here to share about Vaikuntha Ekadasi. So, do you know about Vaikuntha Dwaram and what is so special about Vaikuntha Ekadasi? Let's watch it out. Vaikuntha Ekadasi is Shukla Paksha Ekadasi. This means it is between the first fortnight of new moon day and full moon day. This happens in the month of Margali, which is between the late December and the beginning of January. Vaikuntha Ekadasi is celebrated by opening the Vaikuntha Dwaram. Vaikuntha Dwaram means the gateway to heaven. This door is opened only on this auspicious day. Now, let's see the significance of Vaikuntha Ekadasi and the story behind it. Once upon a time, there lived a demon named Muran, and the devas were unable to bear the tyranny of that demon. So, they approached Vishnu for the solution. And then, a battle ensued between Vishnu and the demon. Vishnu realized that a new weapon was needed to slay Muran. In order to take rest and create the new weapon, Vishnu retired to a cave. When Muran tried to slay Vishnu who was sleeping, the female power emerged from the Vishnu. And the female power that emerged from Vishnu burned Muran to ashes with her glance. Vishnu, who was pleased with her act, named the goddess as Ekadashi and asked her to claim a boon. On this day, people who observed a fast should be redeemed of their sins. Vishnu thus declared that people who observe a fast on that day and worship Ekadasi would attain Vaikuntha. Now, coming about the fasting, the day before Ekadasi, people used to fast the whole night and keep vigil engaged in prayers. And the next day, they used to visit the temple to get inside Vaikuntha Dwaram. This will not be opened in the whole year except on this auspicious day. It is much celebrated in most of the Venkateshwara temples. So, in Tirumala, it has a special entrance called Vaikuntha Dwaram that encircles the sanctum. The Dwaram is opened only on Vaikuntha Ekadasi. And it is believed that any person who passes through this Vaikuntha Dwaram on this particular day would be relieved of their sins. I hope you would have been enriched with the information about Vaikuntha Ekadasi and the Vaikuntha Dwaram. Thank you all for watching. If you like my video, kindly like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.